even do that? No, you can't. I never tried, so I don't know. Yeah, I know there's something here. So, like a Pokeball, do we have here? TM69. What is that? TM69. Rock. Hello, guys. Welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Brick Bronze. So, I've done a lot. So, basically, I've grinded. So loads, many of our Pokemon have evolved. So, right, that's not our, firstly, our, oh my god, that's so loud. Fletching the evolved into Talonflame. Right, our, Charmeleon evolved into Charizard, our Pidgeotto evolved into Pidgeot, right. Kadabra evolved into Alakazam, but I traded with my second account, traded back. That's how you evolve Kadabras. I think that's it, right? I'm actually not sure though. That's Charizard. I think I caught a Geodude off camera. I think the audio is also fixed. Oh, the sound effect. I just had a Roblox update. So let's switch back to our normal like set of Pokemons. Charizard. Right. Azumarill is very ahead in level. It's level 45, yes it is. So I'm gonna do that for now. Blossom is actually the lowest level. The others are like level 40. Unfortunately, I haven't got the legendary Pokemon to catch up in levels. Yeah. Sound effects are literally, they're fixed. I can't be bothered to waste my time here. Spear. I mean, if we're lucky, we might have catch like a. No, it's not gonna happen. Alright. Okay, Spearow. Spearows and Woobats are the most common one, common Pokemon here in the cliffs. Cragony's mind. So come on. Okay, Rock and Roller. It's a tiny bit loud, but it's fine. Alright, this was the person I was grinding. Right, he has loads of Eevees. I know his first one is Flareon's. I'm obviously not going to use my Blossom. It's a grass fake one. I've seen a lot in my lifetime, but your team was among the most powerful I've ever seen. Maybe we can have another battle to see if I've got any stronger. Okay, I'll quickly battle him. I'm not gonna like try to level up my other Pokemon. So I'm just gonna quickly battle him. Yeah, Flareon. Right, Larkasm. I've got some new moves. So Psybeam, Roleplay and Psychic. Psychic is a very powerful move. I think it's a special attack. Right, scary face. You have actually never used that scary face in my when I was grinding. Okay, Psybeam. Psybeam is an Astron, but if you want to finish something off, obviously use Psybeam. Right, Larkism is kind of hidden level. Blossom. I kind of need Blossom to catch up in level. And obviously all the other legendary Pokemons. Right. Alright. I forgot to set up my alarm. Actually, yeah. Oh, that. Okay, this is getting. This is kind of slow. I thought. Oh, yeah, because level 3. I'll use my Larkism to finish everything off. Yeah. A psychic should do the job. Come on. Here you go. Yeah. Glaceon, that's an ice Pokemon. Okay, these are all Eevee evolved Pokemons. If you already don't know. So if I do roleplay, that means I get, yeah. Snowcloak ability. That means it's not very effective, like it was. Yeah, it didn't take as much damage as it did before. That sound is annoying. I've like heard it about million times, JT, and that's the electric, yeah. Gonna recover to full health. Oh, okay. Thunderfang. Psychic again. Oh wow. Okay, paralyzed. Heal myself. Okay. Come on, recover to full health now. Psybeam. Right. I could have used the Blossom. I don't care. Okay, level 45, that's in line level with okay, I think that's his worst thing from going out and experience wondrous thing firsthand. Something like that. Alright. I've not battled I mean yeah, in my own playthrough, but not using like this account. Like Geodude. We've caught that. Yeah, okay. Ah, I should have healed it. I'll switch it back to Blossom. Oh, yeah, there's 6 gyms. And there's 2v2 battles. I might, like. Okay, come on, climb up. That's the right way. Okay, then let you explore. Ah, we already caught that. Okay, Lavitar. I don't think it's a good Pokemon. It looks like it's like grass I'm fighting. Right, you do not want to fall down there. Can you even do that? No, you can't. No, I never tried, so I don't know. Yeah, I know there's something here. So, like a Pokeball, do have here. TM69. What is that? TM69. Rock Polish. No. None of my Pokemon can learn it, so. Meh. The amount of Pokemons in this like mine or cave though, Kraganew's mine, is literally like, oh my god. I'm hoping to one shot I'm hoping to one shot everyone, like, oh my god. I'm hoping to